Bunch of cocoa beans. I'll cut down the jungle trees that I grew so that I can use the wood for a proper little cocoa bean farm. That'll get the most out of this, the wood. Because you can plant them, you know, or you can stack it three high. And that's...
You can stack them however high you want.
For easy reach, dear.
Well, yeah.
And we'll get some more jungle saplings too. I don't need to get more. I've got more now.
Oh, I didn't.
From the ones that I grew.
I didn't.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I'm gonna have to learn to start speaking louder and deeper.
Louder and deeper.
Louder and deeper, like a man.
Okay.
Should be worrying.
See, it got weird. I didn't say I was worrying.
You should be worried.
I am now.
You should be.
I am.
Good. Sound. I don't know what in the world is wrong with it. What's not working properly? Okay, nothing wrong with that. That seems to be fine. It's just, it's very low error. It's a very low error sound. I can hear it. And I don't know why it's doing that.
Are you holding shift a lot?
I didn't think so.
Are you holding shift?
No.
Okay. Control?
No. And it's sometimes when I'm not even touching the keyboard. I'm thinking it must be maybe I don't know. I'm very confused about it right now. Annoyed.
I mean, we can't come over there, so.
Hang on, dear.
Please, get back over here. Here's the camera.
Go that way, dear.
This way.
Go that way, sweetie.
You got a big fat worm. Caterpillar.
What is it? Oh, sweet.
It's mine. Ours.
Yeah, I found it. I'm not sure if it has a stinger on its butt pieces. It checked me with
its face
and the other butt.
Yes, two butts.
But I don't feel any pain.
Do you feel anything? Oh no.
I feel everything.
Cool. Well, you guys need to find out what it is. You need to find out what it is. So that it doesn't die. You know, you need to look up Polyphemus moth caterpillars.
Well, we just found a picture that looks exactly like that.
What's it say? No, that's not it.
Not at all. Black, brown,
fat,
thick piece.
That's
what
it's
called.
Fat
caterpillar.
Go that way, honey.
This one, that's what I found in the picture.
Okay. Well, let me look real quick.
Stay over here by me.
I don't know. Most of the Polyphemus ones are green, it looks like. Yeah, it's probably a good idea. That way you don't drop it. I don't know, guys.
I just saw it on the
Oh, here's my iPod.
I was in the middle of nowhere and started getting attacked by a zombie. Hey dear, come get the tablet. Oh, here. There it is.
Yep.
It looks like it. Sorry.
We already got it.
The horned caterpillar.
I mean, it does have a little thing sticking out. It's butt.
Yeah.
Like near it. No.
Okay, it is a moth. Or it will be a moth.
Hopefully a big one.
Here, go through the pictures on the site. Those are moth caterpillars. You should be able to find it there.
Found it.
What is it?
He was on his iPod. This is what it turns into. Oh, that's beautiful and cute. It turns owl moths.
Yeah. Polyphemus something other, right? What's it called? Hang on. Be right back.